What happened? How are you holding up? Yeah? I'm the Tramp.
Tramp?
Nice. Just Andrew. Hey, ladies down there, tell her she's almost to the ponies. I know, just tell her that. I appreciate it. Oh, I got that all on video. Whoops. Wait. Charlie.
Charlie, back here.
This way. No, no. Under. No. This way. No. It's actually not that uncomfortable, so. I figured, we come a mile and a half. You want to take a break, take a break. Marissa took her pack off. Yeah, take your pack off, baby. And come pet the little baby. The male one was kick-branded. Then, well, he went to go smell him. He was like all cautious. And the fuck he was. Careful, he will bite you. Yeah, it's a pretty good nibble. Hey, wasn't Fat Man Squeeze on the trail? I don't know. Ooh. Wait, boys. This might be it. Oh yeah, that's gotta be it. I'm fat, and it looks like a squeeze. Get it, Char. Fat man squeeze. Ooh, wait. Oh, god damn it, boys, stop pulling. It's 500 miles for somebody. Wait. Jesus. All right. I think there was a bypass, to be honest.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. It's like, you didn't...
Hope it doesn't rain. We're calling for rain. We had a slow start this morning, but I jumped out of bed. And all the stuff that we needed to get done as quick as we could, but we still gotta go slow start. As soon as I hit the trail, man, it felt like I was on skis. I've been moving so fast, so I'm gonna keep it up the pace. I'm gonna wait for Maddie down here by this road. Whew. Feels good though. Feels like my legs just come right back. I ain't 100%, but I don't feel wore out. I feel like I could really move right now. Feels good. Feels really good. We just finished the Highlands, so the ponies are done. Bend it, wait. We'll see though. We will see. How this one. Okay, I hear the record. Alright, guys. Chicken woods I've ever seen in my life. And it's no good. It's all too old. I'm gonna check that little piece back here, but I think it's all too old. Bugs are just eating it alive. Look at it, it goes all the way around this tree. incredible. Incredible. All right.